our way down by the port. I'm sure for the rest of the trip today we're going to see lots of ports, but right now we're going by a bunch of boats that are out of the water. And then there's a bunch of them in the water. There's a ferry. He's got his own private ferry for cars. That's pretty neat. I love the brown boat right over there. Well, we drove around by that logging operation where they had all the toothpicks, and we found a road and a landmass that went right on the other side of this harbor here. We were over there a minute ago. Now we're over here, so this obviously isn't Canada yet. Nobody stopped me and told me I had to give them anything. On the other side of these rocks, way over there, but I'm sure you'll see it when we get at the end, is what we believe to be Canada, but we're driving out here to the end of this road. I want to see what's out here. Makes sense. Here it looks like a Coast Guard station straight in front of me. Harbor View Park. Yeah, you got a pretty good view of the harbor. There's Buddy's sticking his nose up in the wind and seeing what's out here.
People are launching their boats from.
Yeah. Found our way to a boat launch out here. Just a little bit of everything. This is pretty neat. We won't go bother the Coast Guard today. But we will pull up right here and take a peek over at Canada. Maybe in a couple of days we'll actually get over to Canada. You just never know. I'm gonna put the camera down for a minute and go up on those. All right, folks, we are up on the logs and the rocks. And as I pan around, beyond the fishing boats and the water, you should be able to see Canada. This is pretty cool out here. This is what I traveled up the Pacific for, is to be able to get up as far north as I can, maybe go across to Canada in the coming days. Well, folks, I have found my way all the way down to the waterfront. I'm going to show you where I came from and exactly what the view is I have out here over the water. But you can see the water coming right up to the camera here. Pretty neat. Up there somewhere is how I got down here, and I'll find my way back up. But, oh, Nancy can hear me. She can't see me. Can you see my hand? Alrighty, I'll make my way back up. Alright, we are going back. Sorry about that. Those of us that live in the city don't get to see this all the time. here are some a mama deer and her baby just walking on the side of the road. Don't want to spook them in any way. Pull it over.
Get over, baby.
She's working it.
There she goes.
She's working it.
That's pretty cool.
Yep, that was pretty neat. Here's the toothpick factory again. I'm working on it. Successfully locked this thing.
Pull in.
Well, I can give it to you.
Okay, let's see. You can't just stop in the middle of the road.
I think it's recording locked. Maybe it's slide up.
I don't know.
Like you do normal things. You know, don't lock it.
I don't know what you've done to it. I'm looking.
Don't either.
Right now you got a big old picture of Buddy and...
I was zooming, so maybe I zoomed past the point. Okay, we're traveling back through town. A little while ago, we were on the other side over there, to our left. And now we're going to travel back through this town and see what else we find. This town is Port Angeles. We've left Port Angeles. We have went to a Costco and got rid of Nancy's HP tablet that she bought. They decided to kill that division. Tablet didn't end up to be a good buy for her. So she went and returned it, got her money back, got the tires rotated on the truck, and we've now found the 101 South, and we're heading down towards Olympia. Here's another view of that river, and we haven't seen this one actually. It's some big old river though. We've seen lakes and rivers and streams and oceans today. Water and water and water, oh boy. But in any case, we've got 100 miles south to go before we get back to the trailer. And just in case if I didn't find anything else to shoot other than that lake, I wanted to make sure to get back on and close this out. I'm not closing it out right now, but if it dies after this, there was nothing else that was interesting.